Also on the crime beat, the Sarasota Police Department reports a body found at Bahia Vista Street and Yale Avenue Saturday morning. A witness tells us a neighbor across the street thought the body was a homeless person sleeping. They called police when they realized it was in fact a dead body. SPD has identified the deceased man as 31-year-old Andre Bryant. Sarasota Police and Manatee County deputies are working together to see if Bryant's death is related to the double homicide in Bayshore Gardens.